Hello students, so in a question we are explaining a 16 part A, and in this it is said that since the strong acid dissociate completely, hence we can